Gostei.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, if you are doing, do it, I'm giving you 1 minute. Okay, guys, I'm just showing you the answer. Just quickly check it once, then we will do the next part. Okay, girls, now doing the next one. Check whether ABC is a vertex of isosceles triangle. So first of all, you should know that in isosceles triangle, both, for example, this is a triangle, ABC. This AB and this AC should be equal. So you will first find the distance of AB and then BC. If they both are equal, then yes, ma'am, it's a vertex of isosceles triangle. If not, then it is not. Clear? Girls run.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so I'm showing you the answer. Quickly check it. Right? Then we will do the next one. Done?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Now this one, find the point on x-axis which is equidistant from this and this. Equidistant means that this A and B, they both are equal, right? So what will be the ratio? Ratio will be, sorry, the points will be k and 0. So distance between k and 0 and this will be, from the distance formula you will find, distance between k and 0 and this will be this. By condition, the distance are equal in measure, right? So what is the value of k? Minus l. Clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, and this is important question. I hope it's clear now, right?
Yes, ma'am.
80 girls done?
Yes, ma'am.
This is find the ratio in which line segment A and B is divided by x-axis. Also find the coordinates of the point, right? If ratio is like this, K and ratio, why I told you when ratio is not given, K ratio 1. Put the formula, putting the value of K, you got K1, and put then you will put the coordinates on the point of division, and then you will get the ratio. K also is 1. 1 ratio was already 1, so ratio is 1 upon 1. Now putting in the formula, M1 plus M2, K1 plus 1, M1 plus M2, this is X, this is Y coordinate. You got your answer. Clear? Yes?
Yes, ma'am.